two, one, power up.
And our robots are off. We have movement from all six robots on the field. 1747 racing across the field and successfully placing a cube on the scale for the Blue Alliance. 1529 unfortunately missing with their scale auto, but 1747 placed two on the scale during auto. We also have a cube on each of the switches on these alliances' respective sides. Our robots are off. Wave Robotics trying to place a cube on the scale for red, but unfortunately missing a little bit. But their two partners, CyberCards and Team Thrust, have their backs. Team Thrust placing one, while Harrison Boiler Robotics trying to capitalize on the momentum that they established during autonomous period, quickly placing another cube on the scale for Blue Robotics. However, over on the blue side of the field, we have Control Z that is helping out HBR. We also have Wired Warriors making quick work of the stack of cubes in front of the driver's station. They're placing those in the exchange to try to gain as many power-ups in the time remaining. We have a minute and 20 seconds left in this match. This looks like it is shaping up to be a battle of the scale. We have Control Z and Harrison Boiler Robotics lining up to place cubes for the Blue Alliance. HBR missed their last one, but Control C placing another one. Wave Robotics, 1501, Team Thrust, and CyberCards are all working hard on placing cube after cube on the scale. Right now, Blue Alliance has control of their switch and the scale. Red Alliance has control of their switch, and they are playing some heavy offense to try to gain control of the opponent's switch and the scale. We have 40 seconds left in this match. 1529 CyberCards changing strategies a little bit to try to get some cubes in the exchange to earn the Red Alliance some power-ups. We have 30 seconds left in the match. That is what that sounds mean. It is now time for the end game. These teams need to now begin to execute their strategies. Control Z looks like they are caught on the scale, which could be catastrophic for the Red Alliance, or for the Blue Alliance if they are not free. Thankfully, their partner HBR had some quick thinking and were able to free them. 1747 now lining up on the platform for Blue, as is their partner, Wired Warriors. And we also have a climb over on red for 1501. We will see how this match result shakes out momentarily. I think there is the potential for a high score from this qualification match. Direct your attention to the screen as we have a result. It is the Blue Alliance putting up a score of 447, a high score of the day so far, to 241. They are also successful in gaining three ranking points, which greatly impact their ranking compared to the other teams. All three of our blue robots moving up. 6451 in the number one position and 4096 in the number two slot. Great job to all six of these wonderful teams.